How you doing?
Hi everyone. So first of all, I'm going to say I shifted a little bit because this whole area is just one big pile of books, and I can't sit there. It would not work.
And this is my pile of books, so yeah, I can't really sit there, can I? Nope.
That's why you don't see books up here anymore. That's why you see all these lovely little decorations from Christmas, and we'll put it up hopefully soon, so that way I can get back to my spot and you can see all my books again. Second of all, I just want to quickly put this out there. Christmas Booktubeathon was a fail. I didn't even finish one book. I got partway into Divergent, which I'm reading right now. But yeah, it was bad. School just got over and everything, and I was in a slump. And Doctor Who and Supernatural called my name, so didn't really read. But anyway, let's just get right to it. I have a book haul, yay! A couple of the books I got from family members, so I'm gonna show those first, and then I'm gonna go into the books that I bought today, like an hour ago, because I got a ton of gift cards to Barnes & Noble, which was awesome, so I got books there, and let's get into it. So the first book I got, unfortunately, I already had, and that was Slaughterhouse-5, so I'm going to return that, and maybe even get another book, so, yeah. Other books that I got from my family, I got William Goldman, The Marathon Man. It sounds like a mystery book about a guy that wants to be athletic and academic, but then he discovers something or something goes wrong and he's trying to be safe. Something along that line, that's what the book's about. Sounds pretty interesting, and it's from the author of The Princess Bride, so I'm excited to read this. The next book I got was The Lincoln Lawyer by Michael Connelly. He has a case and it goes wrong, or I have no idea what this is about, honestly. I really want to read this. The next book I got from my family members is The Boys from Brazil by Ear 11, the same person that wrote Rosemary's Baby. And my parents said that this movie is really weird too, but it was good. And it sounds really interesting. It has to do with Nazis or whatever, so yeah. I'm going to dive right in. I'm about to dive in. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And then what I said I did, I got the Divergent box set. Oh, 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 oh. So we have the little pamphlet filled with Q&As, information about all the factions. It has information about that. The three books that come with it are Divergent, Insurgent, and Allegiant. Now that I'm finished with all of the books that my family members got me, let's go to the pile that I got myself. So the first book I got, I keep hiccuping. Why does speech elude me? The first book I got, I loved the movie. I watched the movie first and I loved it. It was fantastic, probably one of my favorite movies. I know the booktuber loves it too, so I got the book because I need to read the book, and that is Perks of Being a Wallflower by Stephen Chbosky. I heard it's really good, my friend really enjoyed it, and I really want to read this. Like, I seriously want to sit down and read it all right now. The next book I got, I actually got from Target, because I had a Target gift card as well. And that book is Nosferatu by Joe Hill. And if you don't know, this is the son of Stephen King. I like the play on words, first of all. I love that. And it's kind of Christmas themed, so honestly, it probably wouldn't have been a good creepy December read. But anyway, it sounds really good. The plot's kind of confusing, but basically there's a place called Christmasland, and it's not what you hope for and everything, so I really just want to read this book. I heard Joe Hill's a pretty good writer too, so excited. The next book I got, I think it just came out in paperback, or if not, I just found it in paperback, and that is Mr. Penumbra's 24-Hour Bookstore by Robin Sloan. I read Ready Player One, and I found it amazing. I loved it so much, and everyone's been telling me if you like books, which I do, obviously, and you like that book, you're going to love this book. And so I bought it. As soon as I saw it in paperback, I'm like, you right there, you're mine. So I got it, and I really want to read this. And apparently it's about a bookstore, but it's more than that. And I'm so excited to read this. I'm like excited for every book. Every book I'm going to show, I'm going to be like, oh, I'm so excited for The next book I got is 172 Hours on the Moon by Johan Harstedt. Raylene from Padfoot and Prongs and Ariel from Ariel Beset read these together, I believe. And they said it was really good, and they talked about what was going on, tried to figure it out, and I'm pretty sure they said they figured it out right before the big, I don't know what that is, exposure? That sounds wrong, but that's the only way I can... My mind isn't good at thinking up strings of words, I'm sorry. Basically, all these people are on the moon and stuff's going down, let's just say that. Next is Room by Emma Donahue. Oh, my back hurts. Back cramp. Oh. It sounds like mother and her child are kind of locked within this room, and that's been their home, the confinement, for a really long time, and they're not sure if they can stay within there any longer. So that's basically what it is. I heard it's pretty creepy, pretty good. So I really want to read this. Then the next book I got is The Ocean at the End of the Lane by Neil Gaiman. I read the plot and it sounds pretty creepy. It sounds like basically it revolves around this house near the ocean at the end of the lane. It sounds really, really good and it's really short too. So I'm excited to read this. The next book I got is Eleanor and Park by Rainbow Rowell. I know everyone's reading Fangirl now because everyone has read this already. I haven't. I was waiting for it to come out in paperback because I really did want it, but 18 bucks, kind of expensive. But I let in. I'm like, you know, I gotta buy this right now, and I gotta read it soon. So I bought it in hardback, and I'm really excited to read this contemporary gist. And the last and final book I got this book haul is In the Mountains Echoed by, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. I lied. I'm gonna try. Khaled Hosseini, I think? That sounds okay. This talks about just family and love. I'm pretty sure it changes perspective every now and then to the next person. And it kind of backs out more and more until you have this overall knowledge of the people in it. So, yep, that is my book haul. I have so much reading in store for me. I hope you enjoyed this Christmas book haul. And I will see you later. Okay, so... Yeah, let's pick you up right now. Swing you over here. Okay, well, bye.